nose, bells on her toes. You could tell from a distance she had no resistance, as everyone loves her wherever she goes. Now she wants to be a singer. Her lyrics were too bitter, just a chant on Babylon night and day. You could tell there is trouble. Someone burst her bubble and put her in a compromising way. Above. Now my thoughts in reflection, did we give her direction to the gods ought to know?
Martha's gone to Westmoreland,
may God help her soul.